and don't get hit.
He gives boxing 100%. His abilities of just going through the roof, and he's progressing all the time.
He's got that focus and determination.
He just keeps improving. I think that's what makes him such a special fighter.
Tremendously fast, tremendously elusive.
He doesn't get hit. Likes to counter, quick hands, quick speed, good movement. He'll be a nightmare for anybody.
He is a really easy, complete athlete.
I'd say the more experience he gets, his partners are in trouble, man.